would like to go ahead and take this time to recognize the junior captain of the game, Kennedy Randolph from Warm World School. She's 6 years old. And please rise and remove your hat for the singing of the national anthem. Tonight's national anthem will be sung by E. Lott. To recognize the starting lineup for the Putnam City North Panthers. Starting number 13, Gianna Langford. Number 4, Megan Rangel. Number 8, Lauren Onofrio. Number 9, Casey Faulkner. Number 10, Nicole Hinkle. Number 30, Katie Alexander. Number 16, Jillian Allgood. Number 12, Kiara Hope. Number 18, Courtney Tate. Number 24, Reagan Heffron. Number 38, Elise Kraft.
Everything ready to go?
And now your starting lineup. Head coach Jake Curry. Assistant coaches Adam Black, Troy Tipiconic, George Curry, and trainer Parker Cornett. Let him hear it. Thank you.
turn the speakers off. We can't do this the whole game.
I know, but you
have contact with somebody up there. Then you turn it off.
Thank you.
Just a quick reminder, tonight's game is on Antler Vision, thanks to the young students out of Deer Creek. Tonight's ball girl, or ball people, is Maya Alvarez, Evelyn Bearden, and Kinley Keller. Thank you.
I want to be a software designer and improve the way society communicates.
I want to study physics and discover more efficient sources of energy.
I want to be the best teacher I can be, and I get to do that at Deer Creek.
I want to study geology and find ways we can live in better harmony on our planet.
I want to study robotics and design machines that make our lives better.
Our school district's growing fast because word's gotten out.
We're one of the best districts in the nation.
We have 3 times as many students and 2x as many schools since 2001, but the donations to the foundation have gotten smaller.
Oklahoma schools are receiving the same amount of funding now as they did in 2008.
It's up to the foundation to fill in the gaps.
And it's up to you to make sure we have what we need
to build a bright future for the world.
To build a bright future for ourselves.
This is an addition to the PAC, so it's our existing building, and we're doing additions on both sides. Well, for Palm and Cheer, it's to actually give them a practice space that they have not had. Both of them have been floating into other buildings on other campuses to practice, so it'll be nice for them. And then Wrestling's current practice facility is outdated. They needed a much nicer facility. And then, like I said, Vans has already outgrown the new band room that was in the PAC. So now this new one is going to be much larger, and it will give us some growth also, some growth room.
My name's Darby Cassaday. I'm the band director here at Deer Creek High School. I teach 6th through 12th grade every day. The new building is going to have a really big impact on the program. Our current facility is nice, it's new, but when it was built a few years ago, it was built for the size of the band that Deer Creek had at that time, which was about 80, 85 students. And now, with the growth we've experienced in the district, we're looking at having close to 150 next year. And so it's going to give us space to be able to have marching band rehearsal and concert band rehearsal. The new room is going to also have a loading dock just for the band department, which is going to be helpful because we travel a lot, especially during football season, and we'll be able to back up like a U-Haul or a semi-trailer and load all our percussion equipment and marching band instruments right into the truck. Logistically, it's going to be a dream come true for us just because the current space is so small and it kind of solves a lot of problems that we've been having.
The completion date is this summer, so when students return at the beginning of next school year, everything should be ready.
Lady Deer Creek Antler goal, Chloe Verona.
Yeah. Thank you.
Deer Creek Lady Antler goal, Sarah Schulzeis.
Yes, this is it.
Thank you. don't start complaining. Oh my God.
Thank you. Yeah.
outside the sign, I might feel pretty good about it.
Good day. Away!
1 minute remaining. Let's count it down.
Maybe he didn't bring his cards with him.
Maybe that was it.
He forgot his card.
Donnie sent me a picture tomorrow.
Well done, ladies.
Don't you worry.